Yeah, dry falls, not drive falls. And there's a flipper! Oh, hello! Hi! Oh, you're precious! Hello!
Oh my goodness!
Hi, love! I love this scarf! Very cute! I love it! Hello, baby! Very pretty eyes. Hi! You can tell we're not cat people.
Yeah. Definitely
yeah.
Dog.
Definitely. Oh.
My grandson, they had a dog. And he was the cat and the dog. The dog came to the anyway. He called the dog. He's only 7. I'm all the cat
man. Hi, baby. Like oh, yeah.
Oh, look at you. And y'all are lucky she's a little bit tired out right now.
Uh-huh. Bye to the flipper. Back to the waterfall. Okay. Whoa. Okay, hang on. I gotta get a picture.
Dry falls?
Yeah. Yeah, dry falls, not drive falls. Like I thought. Are we going under? Okay, that was a yes. We saw that lady at a different waterfall. It does. We're gonna go right under here. Oh, it drips. Ah!
No way.
Yeah, wet.
Yeah.
Very wet, and it drips from the ceiling.
Nice and cool. So shiny.
in. Another picture. People like carving stuff, don't they? Very green down there. Whoa, almost stopped.
Not much over to see over here.
What?
Not much to see over here.
No. But you get a better view of the waterfall. That's great. What?
Powerful water.
Oh yeah! Look how much white water there is! Wow. Is that it? That's it. That's the end of the trail. I like the trails that go bend back around because they have the best view. That's where I've gotten all my best shots. Who are we waving to? Oh, there. Wait, what? Oh! Mom and Dad. Yeah. There they are. Yeah, don't touch the railing.
Hey, you can see him up there.
Yep.
Wow, they're way up there.
Yep.
Way down here.
I like the trails that bend back around because that's where you get the best photos.
This is the one that I was hoping to see. I thought Looking Glass was the one with the new one. This one I remember
okay.
Very well. I just had the wrong name. So glad we get to come here. This is my favorite. Then sliding rock.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like how strong of a current that is, and then it's super peaceful and spreading.
I know, right? It just goes completely almost still. Ask them. Sarah wants to know if we're heading back.
Otherwise, it's going to be a monster going to head back.
We could.
But the best view is over there, though.
Yeah, definitely the best view over there.
Once you get back there, we won't see you again.
Right.
You think it's a good view from there?
It's the best, you probably got the best picture.
Yeah.
Well, don't wait around here or so I'll get your picture from there.
Let's not bump my head on that. What? What is that?
No, I wouldn't touch it.
It's a gummy bear!
It's like a gummy bear,
taking a picture over there. Oh, yeah. We should all, like, pose around the gummy bear, like, showing it off. No. When you get down to the bottom, don't rely on the handrails. They're very slippery.
Okay.